Breaking news now, Orange County has just reported its first COVID-19 related death of a child.
Yeah, the victim is identified only as a teenage girl with what were described as significant underlying medical conditions. At least 833 people in Orange County have died from coronavirus since the outbreak began.
Well, a deputy involved.